Guys, what's your life purpose? Why were you put on this earth? You were put on this earth for a purpose. You're here to help people. You're here to survive. You are here to make God's plan a reality. You are here to give it 110% every single day. Get motivated. Wake up every morning, 5 a.m. Have a plan. Make a list. Get to it every day. Feel the pain. Love the cold. Expand your mind. Expand your lungs. Expand your physical being. You are here for a purpose, and it is to serve God and God's plan. And you are here to make a difference in people's lives. Figure out what your plan is. Figure out what your purpose is. And every single day you hit it as hard as you can, because your dreams can become a reality. Your dreams are in your mind and they need to be manifest. So every day you work a little bit closer towards that dream. You make that dream happen. Get out there. Feel the pain. Push yourself. Push yourself like never before. Like you didn't push yourself yesterday. Do it today. Do more tomorrow. And every day get an inch closer to your dream. And make sure that when you get there, you thank God and you realize that you are blessed to be here every single day and given the opportunity to make a difference in this world, to make a difference for other people, because we are here to serve other people and live your dreams. Your dreams. Hit it 10x every day, people. Your dreams every day.